Up to now.
I want to know that I've had a really great week. I've learned that the people in Kauai are not only wonderful, warm, great people, but you guys are a lot better actors than I ever anticipated. I see so many people working in Broadway. I mean, you're really talented, and I really enjoyed watching you be part of it. And speaking of things of that nature, I've been in the corporate world for a long time, and I was in the service, and I've seen a lot of leadership. There's a lot of people that have special form. And Brenda, you're in the actual form, too. So what happened is, we tried to do a little review on her life here, and you know, it seems like people think that Brenda's, I don't know where the survey came out, but she's the most interesting woman in the entire world. Type it up,
huh? Brenda Beeler. She is the most interesting woman in the world. This woman's personality is so magnetic, she is unable to carry credit cards. Mosquitoes refuse to bite her, purely out of respect. She is the most interesting woman in the world. When she met the Pope kissed her ring. At museums, she is allowed to touch the art.
And Tom, I know that there's more to this story. Her mother has a small tattoo. Did you know that? It says, daughter. She patted you on the back, you would list it on your resume. When pulled over by the cops, she lets the cops off with just a warning. She is the most interesting woman in the world. Her den has a bear rug. It is alive, just afraid to move. Her lovemaking has been detected by a seismograph at the University of Hawaii.
This is where we get the blush.
On her first day at Murray High, Utah, the principal met her to see if she was happy. She gave her mother the talk.
In the Tabernacle Square in Utah, her birthday is listed as a national holiday. Superman has pajamas with an 808 Brenda logo. Her fortune cookie reads simply, she is the life of many parties, which she has never attended. She is the most interesting woman in the world. Her tears can cure cancer. Too bad she rarely cries. Her passport requires no photograph. John?
Yes. She ran a marathon. Did you know that? She ran a marathon simply because it was on her way. If she were to mispronounce your name, you would feel compelled to change it the way she said it. She once had an awkward moment just to see how it would feel. This woman can disarm you with her looks or her charm. Her blood smells like cologne or perfume. Once a rattlesnake bit her. After 5 days of excruciating pain, the snake finally died. And lastly, everyone wants to be more like Brenda because she is
the most interesting person in the world.
Bravo. Woo! Now we also have a cablegram from 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Has anybody got that here? Okay. Have you ever seen me before? We've never met before, right? Sure. Step up here.
We've never met before.
Western Union cablegram to Brenda Beeler from White House Donald J. Trump. Subject Morale Boost USA, day 29 June 2017, classified. Brenda Louisa Beeler, stop. Director Beeler, stop. May I call you Brenda? Stop. Bravo Zulu to you and your extraordinary cast and crew on your great new show this June 2017 on the Garden Isle. Stop. Now down to business. Stop. Your country is starving for leadership, Brenda. Stop. We need a theater impresario with style and class. Stop. Hawaii needs you, however, our nation's morale needs shot in the arm. Stop. America needs a patriot by the name of Brenda. Stop. Brenda, you have one unique and ineluctable quality, which gets the job done. Stop. We need you at the White House. That is in order, Brenda. Stop. Make America great again. Stop. Donald J. Trump. Stop. stop. What if you're President of the United States, your Commander-in-Chief?
We just happen to have the most interesting woman in the world here. And a few extra copies here in case anybody from the research files. Things we didn't publish there, we were just kind of scandalous.
I know, pretty.
You guys are really wonderful, great people. I really enjoyed being here this week. And if in your own special way, you're a Marine kind of person, get the job done.
They all got the job done.
Yeah.
This is a show we couldn't have done without every single one of us.
I know.
Every one of you.
I've never been as far before. Everybody rushing in here, changing everybody. It's amazing.
Half naked running out there and everything else. First parts along the way. All right, okay. Steve said, what do we do next? Stop it. Wait till I see her. And they kept saying, do we start? And I don't know, because last night she was ready at this point.
By the way, there's one superstar lady from Tokyo that spent 25 hours out of those chairs named Hisako. Thank you, Hisako.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'll see you guys in a while here somewhere else.
All righty.
All right.
Break a leg, set for five.
Hoorah.
Take good care of JQ for me. I fell in love with him.
Yeah.
I'm not a straight guy, but I'm still.